So with this change, this Supreme Court decision that had now taken place, that meant that all of this was going to change.
I feel like there's only so much we can learn from a textbook, and it's great to like hear like how history happened from who it happened to. Maybe like, it's more impactful, I guess.
We need to listen and open our ears and minds and hearts to those who are less fortunate than we are.
I think like the biggest thing was when she was talking about how like people say to have a good day, but she was like, I think you should have a day that matters. I think it's important that we realize everything we do, like her just going to school, can make a difference.
And to ignore their silence and rise.